For use as a logistics operations center for a period of 15 years from January 2019. Pursuant to the Ghana government agreement with the United States government, Baghdad has also signed a marketing agreement with the United States military and provides logistics and handling services to the U.S. military through Terminal 1, which is the fixed-based operations system. On the first floor, Mr. Speaker, the airlines continue to occupy that space and use the office of operational offices to support the activity offices at Terminal 3. Also, the aviation security ID card section of the aviation security department of the company is on the first floor of Terminal 1. It is envisaged that the Ghana Airport Company will leverage on the aviation driven development policy initiative to enhance space operations in Terminal 1 and other aviation-related projects.